I have a couple of questions to you. Did you know that windmills contain rare earth metals, which are not currently recycled in Europe? Or that electric vehicle batteries contain a lot of metals, of which, for example, lithium, aluminium, graphite, electrolytes, manganese have not been well recovered during the last years? Or that solar cells actually are rich in copper and silver, which should be recovered in future? Well, who could make this recycling happen? Metallurgists are doctors of metals. They actually know how to produce metals, so they can also design recycling processes for our everyday products. And hydrometallurgy is a field of metallurgy where metals are produced through solutions, through acids. And almost all of the metals are actually produced by hydrometallurgical methods. For example, base metals like zinc and copper, and battery metals like nickel and cobalt, or special technology metals like indium and gallium, or precious metals, palladium, platinum, silver, gold, they all are produced hydrometallurgically. And in Finland, we have actually quite a big hydrometallurgical industry. We have the second largest zinc production plant of Europe. We do have cobalt refining. We do have gold refining in Kittilä. In Sotkamo, we have heap leaching of cobalt, nickel, zinc. We do have copper refining and precious metals refining in Pori. And in Harjavalta, we do have nickel refining and future battery refining. So we have very strong industrial operation of hydrometallurgy in Finland, and also research and innovation in these fields are very important. In hydrometallurgy, we aim to get the metals from our raw materials into solution. And then we want to purify and recover as much as metals as possible from the solution back to the use. For example, here we have recovered silver from highly concentrated copper solution. And how is that possible is that actually each metal has their own behavior in the solution when we apply some electricity into the solution. And that enables selective recovery of even small concentrations of metals. And this innovation of ours has been recently taken from research to business in Elmeri project, where we aim to upscale this into industrial use. We have also studied recycling of batteries, and actually we found that if you combine lithium battery recycling with the addition of nickel metal hydride batteries, so we do not need to add additional chemicals there. We can actually reduce to chemical use by using two waste in the same recycling process together. And when we get these metals dissolved to solution, we actually want to study the holistic processing too. So how are the flows where the metals end up to? And we could show that from such a process, we can recover rare earths, manganese, lithium, such elements that has been very poorly recovered in the past recycling processes. But not only technical feasibility, also the environmental feasibility is of great importance. So when we do development in technology, we also want to study the environmental impact. And this figure here shows that actually this recycling process reduces global warming potential carbon footprint of the process by 37%. And we also found that actually if we could do the pre-treatment of this battery crushing and separation better, we could reduce the global warming potential much more. So there is a lot to do, a lot to develop. And we want to do it together with industry, with other academic players, with European and with global research groups and industries. And therefore, actually, we are leading also the national battery metals ecosystem, where we do research together with 15 companies and 6 research institutes. And therefore, we also lead workgroup 2, raw materials and recycling in batteries Europe, in order to identify the most urgent research needs in this field for Europe. I believe that sustainability is our key goal of our research in university. And I see metals playing a key role in enabling sustainable living for the future generations, and hydrometallurgy being a key tool for enabling this. Therefore, I would like to wish all of you to collaborate with us to enable true circular economy of metals. Welcome to study sustainable metals processing to Aalto, to School of Chemical Engineering.